Asikubikelele sikwamukele igama lami mina nguThabiso uMaqombana wakacela kanti mangabe ukuthi namhlanje uyaqala ngqa ukubukela kule YouTube channel vele ugijime lapha ku subscribe futhi nje ngicafa bese futhi iphinde futhi lapha ungafaze ke ibell ukwenzela ukuthi ngingasoka isikhathi masifaka ama video uzothola ke notification. Ngale kwaloko ake sigijime siyobheke sizitholile namhlanje kanti ke kuthiwa ke laphana ke ukhansela ke umxolisi Khawunde nokuyimeya yetheku yona ke ikwazile namhlanje ukuthi ke ihlangane nesithangami sabezindaba kanjalo ke nama leaders aqhamuka from different townships esibala kuona ke iPhoenix kwaMashu kanjalo ke neNanda izokhuluma nabo izokhuza ukubhebhetheka ke kodlame lokho kukhona ukuthi ke cha bakithi ake sime sikwazi ukuthi ke silungise lokho esesikulimazile bese siqhubeka nempilo lapha ke ukuthi nasekwazi ukuveza ukuthi kena usupporta uZuma 100% uyafisa uZuma aphume sibukele
mina ke inkosi yesizwe angiyona indoda eshendezayo as a man nje as a member nje emphakathi nami ngiyamsekela uMshobisi. Now why should I be shy to tell you that I support uMshobisi? I support him. What is wrong with that? And when I write to my Facebook page, my personal page, and say I support Msholozi, Msholozi is us, and we are Msholozi. Release Msholozi. What is wrong with that? Am I inciting violence? It's my right. Why do I not have right because I'm a man? I have a right, constitutional right. But I must protect the other rights of others who do not feel the way I feel. And I must respect that right. It's their own right, constitutional right, freedom of expression. Now some of our colleagues here are saying I'm inciting violence. It's because it happened that the call which I was also supporting, now some criminal elements have occupied the space, they want to pursue their interest, things are happening this way, that means the mayor has incited violence. There's no such. And I can't be neutral. If you are forcing me to be neutral, I'd rather leave the seat of being the mayor. I can't be neutral. Can't be neutral. Even judges are not neutral. Can't be neutral. But when I execute my responsibilities, I can't put my political card. I must service everybody equally. That is my right. But now to be judged by people and say you are inciting violence, no. Because if you keep quiet or I keep quiet, tomorrow this thing will happen to you or it will happen to me. But you are not promoting corruption. He has followed all the rights, things, legal things, to challenge things, then let's allow him to do that.